Welcome to the 2023 first robotics competition game, Charged Up, presented by Haas.
Two alliances of three teams each compete to score cubes and cones into their grid to charge up their community. The alliances earn additional points if their robots are docked to or engaged with their charge station. Robots start each match in their community and may be preloaded with either one cube or one cone. Each alliance may choose where to stage four additional game pieces. During the first 15 seconds of the match, robots are autonomous. Without guidance from their drivers, robots score preloaded game pieces, collect and score additional game pieces, and are docked to or engaged with their charge station. Charge station points earned during auto count towards a potential activation bonus. The grid has nodes specific to cones and cubes, and some where either a cone or cube can be scored. During the remaining 2 minutes and 15 seconds, drivers control their robots. Robots continue to collect cubes and cones from human players at their substations to deliver power to the grids in their community. Each community contains 3 grids. The center grid is the cooperation grid. A link is a line of 3 game pieces scored on the same row. Completing enough links earns the alliance a sustainability bonus. If each alliance scores at least 3 game pieces in the cooperation grid, the sustainability bonus threshold is lowered for both alliances. Robots are protected within their community and loading zones. As time runs out, robots race to their charge stations. Alliances earn points for each robot docked to or engaged with the charge station. Earning enough charge station points earns the alliance the activation bonus. The alliance that earns the most points wins the match.